last choir concert of the year. And so I just think that it'd be really cool if I had an intro for it. So hold on a sec. Here is my funny little brother. Here's what he's going to say.
Jakki, I want you to throw something at me.
Okay, what do you want me to throw at you? Hurry!
A book.
I'm not throwing a book at you. Go get me a ball. He disappeared! Look at that! He's back.
No, ready? Throw that at me!
Are you ready? Okay. See, here's a little leapster game. It says learning with leap. Ready?
Let me throw it at me.
Are you ready? I'm going to throw it at him.
Yeah.
This is my little brother, Luke, and here's what he has to say.
Hi, I want Jakki to watch me do a karate trick.
All right, let's see Luke's karate trick. Nick, move away.
No.
Nick, you're in the way. Nick, you're in the way. Stop. That was very odd.
Hey!
Anyway, that was my intro, and I hope you liked it. Wait, where's the button? Where's the button? I don't see the... Oh, there it is. Look, I'm gone! I'm back!
Welcome to our spring concert. My name is Mr. Danny Anderson. I am the choir director at Centerville Middle School Central. This is Mr. Chris York. If you didn't get a chance to meet him, opportunity to meet him at the contest. He's been student teaching with us all spring, except for the last week and a half, where he's become a real person and graduated the whole bit. But he's been an excellent student teacher. I can't thank him enough for being able to take over at contest time. Back when we had a death in our family, I needed to be out of town. He stepped in and directed every single choir, all six choirs, every song they were doing. In 2 days, he learned 12 new pieces. 12 new pieces. Did a fabulous job. We're really proud of him. He is on his way to a great career. He's going to be moving to Virginia, working in Busch Gardens as a traveling Irish singer. He's not Irish. And then after that, he's taking a job in a professional theater in Pennsylvania. So we wish him all the luck in the world, Mr. Chris York. For Mrs. Flutterjohn over here at the piano. She's bawling at the piano already. The other part of our team who does an incredible job day in and day out that really helps bring music to these children's lives is our fabulous accompanist, Mrs. Laura Flutterjohn. Is standing at the door, wave to her, Mrs. Barb Clemens. Or you can call her Bob. Anyway, this is always my favorite concert of the year. I love the music we do at contest time. I love the holiday music we do at the winter concert. But we get to let our hair down. Some of us get to let our hair down a little bit at this concert. And we're going to do some maybe funner things, and I get a chance to just smack and relax and work the least. I get to go play the drums a while and enjoy, and Mr. York's going to conduct. We hope you enjoy this evening's concert. We're starting with the, who are you guys? The chorale. And the chorale is going to sing one song, many voices, to begin with.
The Golden Chorale.
Turn the volume down right now.
Thank you.
see how's the balance. Drums aren't too loud. Okay, good. This is the second reason why this is my favorite part of the year, because we get to recognize some outstanding students. We give every year some section leader awards. And the section leader award is presented to the student in each section of the choir department. The combination of leadership, hard work, and a positive attitude make these students stand out. These traits are evident just about every day of the year. Mr. York, Mrs. Clements, Mrs. Flutterjohn, and myself spent a lot of time looking at each section of each choir. We spent a lot of time looking at each section of each choir, talking about a lot of kids over and over and over again. And even though it was very difficult because of the number of outstanding students we have, we've picked out some excellent representatives. Here are your section leaders, leader awards for the chorale. They get a cool medallion with a ribbon on it. Should I take it out so you can see it?
Destiny Ball. Coda Benjamin. Blackwell.
Cameron Cullen. It's huge.
It's a pistol too. Sophia Bonet. Evan Niles. Macy Franklin. Katie Grimm. Olivia Holm. Austin Kitch. Nate Laurie. Chelsea McCall. Nick Monte. Elias Kofi. Shelby Shear. Noah Smith. Alyssa Tapey. Christian Treelor. Olivia Van Horn.
It's a big class.
Mm-hmm. 20.
Shanna Holton.
2021, something like that.
Kiara Williams. And this is room 8 kindergarten.
The dog chewed my internet card.
No, that's Miss Anne. My video camera. I need the program.
I don't see this on screen.
That's the one.
Oh, yeah.
Jesse's special.
I think this is pretty much an average height.
He's what?
I couldn't hear you. Pretty average height.
I remember
he's older, though.
Yeah.
Because most of them are turning six, and he's six turning seven.
Small.
Yeah. And he's not. Make him sparkle.
Here's Luke's teacher.
Yeah, I remember her.
Remember her.
And now we're ready for room 7, the afternoon class. We have Trent Alexander. And Luke Anderson.
Right now.
And Nick Arbuckle.
That's Pam's son.
Elena Banker.
That's good.
Isabella Brownlee. Gus Kaido. Macy Caravine. Kevin Foley. Olivia Hagedorn. Brandon Marcus.
Not a good sign.
But it's all charged. Oh, that's right.
Courtney Hester. Lindsay Lazar. Emily McGill. Ashton Ritchie. Evan Reuter. Tyler Smith. Megan Taylor. And Cassie Turner. And Gracie Vance.
Okay. I know.
There we go.
Josh.
Hello.
And John Henry. And this is room 7 in the afternoon.
I think so. Well, kindergarten celebration, officially.
If you give them just a couple minutes for a little scenery change or set up or something, they'll be right back out.
Oh, shit. I have no idea. Do you know who that is? Do you know who that is? Pam doesn't know either.
The theme this year was fairy tales, and kindergarten was assigned to the fairy tale Little Red Riding Hood. So we both have different versions, and this is Room 8's version of Little Red Riding Hood.
Your dad never said, I'm selfish. We are the selfish. You see, my
Don't be so late, you should. Okay.
You can't do it.
And I would like to announce them, Stephanie Boland,
And Stephanie Kobierski. And Addie Arms. And if you'll give this one.
Thank you.
so confused. So you're in the now.
Yeah, I guess.
My name is Jeff Alexander, and I was married for one.
My name is Ashton Mitchie, and I was married for two.
My name is Luke Anderson, and I was the horse.
My name is Lindsay, and I was the cow.
My name is Dempsey, and I was the pig.
My name is Cassie, and I was the goat.
My name is Evan, and I was the cat.
I think I got her on video.
I'm getting to my grandma's birthday.
Hello, dear grandma. Can I come?
No, I had it on pause.
Happy birthday, Mama. I hope you like my cousin. Thank you, Mama. I love the baby mushrooms. You are welcome.
Ouch. So, that's what you thought. It's a bunny. Rabbit. Yeah.
Happy birthday, Mama. I hope you like my present. And you are
You don't want to take a picture of
me. I already have a picture of you.
Don't break
it. Thiago Nam Palestine.
It's our German guy.
You got to go full circle.
It's round. Yep.
Banana.
Banana. Banana. Banana. Banana. Banana. Banana.
Gotta have the video, you know?
No, get out of Danny's butt. No pictures of Danny's butt on my video. I don't want people thinking I took that.
That's not a rule.
Because I don't want people thinking I took it. We've got a lot of video of Danny's butt.
Don't think.
But Danny, why are you hiding behind them? Don't do that.
Okay, here's outside my hotel room. As you can see, it's a cloudy, cloudy day. There's the Catholic Church in the background and the various flags and the road in front of the hotel. And right down there is the walking trail where we usually go walk down for dinner. But that is Freising, the city in Germany where I was staying. And here's my hotel suite.
That'd be like dead simple for that. Yeah.
Exactly.
So, the next 2 weeks, Sarah and Doug on my team are working on the whole nomination process for Beta 1, so we're going to...
And the metrics and the filtering, basically, those two.
Nick. Nick.
Nick?
Daddy!
What?
I'm open!
Are you got the video camera now?
Yeah, I ran out of... Well, I could get more memory cards, but I thought, what the heck? I haven't taken any video this year so far. Hope not.
No, you only need one.
You didn't rewind, right?
Hope not.
Okay, that's fine. I'll go get it.
No.
Plus we open
it.
Yes,
you have to.
No.
If you want it.
No.
If you want it.
Nicholas, drop the rules.
No.
Hey, Mish, let's try this again. No. Protect his head this time.
Nick, drop the violence. Calm down. Calm down.
You know what? Oh, Kyle, no dunking.
That's a good display, Luke. That shows people your maturity and everything.
I've had it. Let's go.
Jack. Jack. Jacqueline, come here. Come here. No. Come here. Come here. Come here. Just come here.
What's the weight rating on the slide?
I've been down it.
Really?
Yeah. On a good day. On a bad day, they're significantly wider than mine. What did you want me to say? You know, from Santa Claus the movie, the belly is a sign of authority.
Yeah.
It's wet. It's a tight fit, but you'll slide. Gravity is your friend at this point. Sadly, that's on videotape and will be the first video on the web.
Nice.
That'll be an MP4 sitting on the church website shortly.
No, I'm done looking for that.
Luke.
Right, but dad, the ring is in the grass.
Okay.
Cool, Luke.
Luke.
You just broke rule, buddy. Out of the pool.
The funny thing is, no one had turtles like 6 inches when we touched it down.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh. Okay.
Go ahead. If you fall, fall in the water.
I give up an A and a B.
Okay, I had done a butt smacker and a belly flop. I've never done a face flop before.
Face flops hurt. I don't do those. I don't do that one anymore because of that very problem.
You've never gone down on your belly, have you?
Yes.
And you really have no way to avoid it.
You don't pay attention. You're usually sitting underneath the chair over here going... What are you? Luke, you need to ask first. Yes, yes. Yes. Not that way.
Kind of angle it upwards.
I want him asking.
What?
I want him asking, but I don't want to see that anymore. Luke, come here.